Now come on to discuss here the new topic is the harmonic function. What is the harmonic function? A function which is satisfy the Laplace equation is called the harmonic function. As you know, the complex variable function fz equal w equal to fz and fz equal to u x y plus I v x y. These are the real and imaginary part. And it is satisfy the Laplace equation. Harmonic function वो function हो जाएगा जो Laplace equation को satisfy करेगा. The Laplace equation is del u upon del x2 plus del 2 u upon del y2 is equal to 0. And for the v, it is also del 2 v upon del x2 plus del 2 v upon del y2, it is equal to 0. Then it is satisfy the Laplace equation. And if it is satisfy the Laplace equation, then fz is called the harmonic function. And here, u and v both are the harmonic conjugate. It means when we have to know that v, then find out the v. And we know that if v, then find out the u. It means u and v both are the harmonic conjugate. Now come on to discuss a theorem. Now come on to discuss here the theorem. If fz equal to u plus iv is an analytic function, then u and v are both the harmonic function. It means it is said that the fz equal to u plus iv analytic hai, then prove that u and v are both are harmonic. It means so that u and v both are the satisfy Laplace equation. Now come on to prove here. Let fz equal to u plus iv is an analytic function. Then it is satisfy the CR equation. Then del u upon del x equal to del v upon del y, and this is equation 1, and del u upon del y, it is equal to minus del v upon del x. This is equation 2. Now partially differentiate equation 1 with respect to x, we get. And find out del 2 u upon del x2, it is equal to del 2 v upon del y del x. This is equation 3. Again partially differentiate equation 2 with respect to y, we get. Then find del 2 u upon del y2, it is equal to minus del 2 v upon del x del y. This is equation 4. Now and add equation 3 and 4, we have del 2 u upon del x2 plus del 2 v upon del 2 u upon del y2, it is equal to del 2 v upon del y del x minus del 2 v upon del x del y, it is equal to 0. It means this is satisfy the Laplace equation. Hence u is a harmonic function. Similarly we have to show that del 2 v upon del x2 plus del 2 v upon del y2, it is equal to 0. This so that u and v both are the harmonic function and they are conjugate to each other, and these are called the harmonic conjugate function. Okay, now come on to discuss a problem. Yes students, this is a problem. So that the function u equal to 1 upon 2 log x square plus y square is a harmonic function, and find its conjugate. It means now write the solution. First you write here given u equal to 1 upon 2 log x square plus y square. It means we have first you prove that the हार्मोनिक फंक्शन. इट मीन्स प्रूव दैट इट इज सेटिस्फाई द लाप्लास इक्वेशन. देन फाइंड डेल यू अपॉन डेल एक्स. टू फाइंड बाई डेल यू अपॉन डेल एक्स तो 1/2 log x का द डिफ्रेंसिएशन ऑफ log x 1/x² प्लस वाई स्क्वायर. अब टी का टी फार्मूला यूज कर देंगे देन गिव द 2 इस गिव द x अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर. नाउ नेक्स्ट यू हैव टू डिफ्रेंसिएट विथ रिस्पेक्ट अगेन डिफ्रेंसिएशन यानी डेल टू यू अपॉन डेल एक्स टू. यूज द डिनोमिनेटर फार्मूला एंड इट इज इक्वल टू y स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर टू होल स्क्वायर. एंड डेल यू अपॉन डेल वाई वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू द y 1/2. सिमिलरली एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर एंड दिस गिव्स द 2y. देन y अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर. अगेन डेल टू यू अपॉन डेल वाई टू फाइंड आउट दिस गिव द एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर टू होल स्क्वायर. एंड एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस वाई स्क्वायर. नाउ एड द इक्वेशन 1 and 2. नाउ एड द इक्वेशन. नाउ एड इक्वेशन 1 and 2. This gives the del 2 u upon del x 2 plus del 2 u upon del y 2. It is equal to this. We have to add y square minus x square upon x square plus y square plus x square minus y square upon x square plus y square to whole square. It is equal to 0. It means satisfy the Laplace equation. Hence, the u is the harmonic. U is the harmonic function. Again, we have to find out its conjugate. Let V is the harmonic conjugate. Conjugate of U. Then, by the total differentiation dV equal to del v upon del x dx plus del v upon del y dy. Now next write the dv equal to this. We have to write down minus del u upon del y dx and plus this gives the del u upon del x dy by using the CR equation. CR equation, it means Cauchy-Riemann equation, and put this value dv equal to minus del v upon del x ki value aap log nikal chuke hain. This gives the minus y upon x square plus y square dx and plus x upon x square plus y square dy. Now write down dv equal to x square plus y square and dx dy minus y dx. Now integrating on both side. Now integrating on both side. It means dv is equal to x dy minus y dx upon x square plus y square. We know that the integration of this function equal to this repeat 10 inverse y by x plus c, which is the required solution of v. You already pata tha and we have to find out this is the harmonic conjugate of u. Okay, now next we have to do the some more questions. Thank you.